You know something? I've had a change of heart. You see, when I first came to Mac on Quelaag's hot sister, despite the fact that it's really weird that I'm trying to, you know, Mac on someone's hot sister when they're basically barfing 24/7, nonetheless, I decided that I wasn't going to do the thing with her covenant, because I'm trying to go through this video game, right, sort of in the way that you would if you were playing it the first time ever. But then I thought, no, Dag, you originally started this series because you wanted to help people cheat. You wanted to tell people exactly what it was they needed to do their first time playing Dark Souls in order to make Dark Souls super easy for themselves. Also, it means that it makes Dark Souls super easy for myself. So you know what? I went ahead and I gave up 29 of my human entities to Quelaag's hot sister here. And I got a free pyromancy out of it, actually. Show me this pyromancy, because I didn't catch this on camera, but that's not a big deal. Tell me about the Great Chaos Fireball. After the Flame of Chaos, which engulfs the Witch of Izalith and her daughters, hurls a giant Chaos Fireball, the Flame of Chaos can melt stone, producing a short-lived lava glob. Oh, this is one of my favorite. This is one of my favorite pyromancies in the video game. Do I have a second? Hey, Quelaag's hot sister, you don't mind if I show off what this can do, right? Check this out. It's like Fireball, but it's big, and it leaves lava on the ground for a second. It's only kind of useful, but at the same time, it's super cool. It leaves lava on the ground and shit. Oh, actually, yeah, no, I'm wearing that ring so we can hear everything she says. I need to use one more human entity. So, listen very carefully to me, guys, okay? You need to use up 30 soft human entities on this lady. 30, okay? Hey, yes, I'm definitely your sister. Yep. Yeah, that's the kind of sentence that, you know, really kills the mood for me, Quelaag's hot sister. Alright, I'm going to... Oh, she can do that too, by the way, did you? Because she's technically a fire keeper. I'm going to offer my humanities, and they have to be soft humanities. They can't be hard humanities. I haven't actually offered anything to any of the covenants at all, have I? This is basically how it works. Each of the different covenants in this game ask for something different. A lot of them ask for humanity, like, you know, this one. Ask for humanity, the Dark Raids. Who are the Dark Raids? Don't worry about it. They ask for humanity. I think like quite a few of them ask for humanity in order to level up their covenant. So I'm going to beef myself up to like rank 2 or 3. I can't remember. Like 2, I believe. And I get access to Chaos Storm.
Thank you, Quelaag.
Yes, because I am just the best sister ever of all time. Yep, that's all it is. What did I do all that for? I just got a pyromancy out of it. I got more than just a pyromancy out of it, but we're not gonna see for a hot minute. Don't you guys worry about it, okay? Tell me about Chaos Storm. After the Flame of Chaos, which engulfed, yeah, that same stuff again, erect localized fire chaos pillars. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. The Witch of Izalith, in an ambitious attempt to copy the first flame, what did she do? Created instead the Flame of Chaos, a twisted bed of life. All the stuff that we're going to do today is going to concern this, okay? But I'll give you the basic premise, okay? You know, in the very beginning of this game, go back to the first episode, just give me the views, okay? Where, you know, there was the light and the dark. The fire turned up at one point, right? And then the dark turned up or whatever. There was a fire. There was a big fire, okay? And at some point, one of those gods from the beginning of the game decided, you know what I'm going to do? I'm gonna try and make a second one. I'm gonna try and make a second first flame. Look what happens. This is what happens when you try to start fires. You become spider people. In fact, you become a lot worse than spider people, but we're a long way off from dealing with that. So, before I deal with, like, the next part of this video game that I want to deal with, I want to run all the way back to the other Witch of Izalith that I knew hanging around here. So if you will bear with me for like, you know, a minute or two, I need to fast forward. God, man, if everyone would just get off my ass for a second. Everyone needs to get off my ass for precisely 1 second. That's all I ask, 1 second. No, of course they're not going to get off my ass. You know why? Because the blood bugs fucking spawn indefinitely. They do not stop. I hate blood bugs so much. Look at that. I killed those two and two more just fucking showed up. I don't have the ring that makes me invisible either. So I can't make them fuck off. I can't make them fuck off. Well, how about I make, like, these two that are coming for me now fuck off? If I do that, I'm gonna get a lock on. Get a lock on, Dag. They seem to have forgotten. That suits me just fine. That suits me just fine. If you guys, yep, they don't know I'm here. That is absolutely fine with me, and these rock-throwing idiots are gonna leave me alone? Awesome. How about we talk to this other Izalith lady? What's going on with you, lady? That's right, you're gonna tell me a bunch of super good pyromancy flames, aren't you? Before we do that, do you have any more story? Like, you know, there's two of them. There's two spider ladies hanging out down there. Why don't you tell me about the spider ladies hanging out down there?
I have a favor to ask.
My cool. Mother,
the Witch of Izalith. Was one of the
Your mum was a god.
She focused this power to light a flame of her own.
Yeah, there it is. She's elaborating on the idea that she tried to make a second fire. The Flame of Chaos. What a sick name, by the way. And that's a great first album. That's a great first album for the Daughters of Chaos. I'm down for that. As she said, when they made the Fire of Chaos, they made a bunch of monsters. They made a bunch of crazy monsters. I wonder if I've seen any of those crazy monsters apart from hot spider people. Don't worry about it. Also, she's like, man, I'm a huge coward. I don't want to deal with that crap. Can you go deal with it, pretty please? It would be really nice if you went and, like, dealt with that crap. A thousand fucking years? How long have you been at this game? Do you study Harmon? Is that how you're so youthful? I wouldn't know, because you guys all hide your faces, don't you? And I think, yeah, she's just going to say the exact same thing. Don't worry about it. That was a big lore dump. That was a big lore dump, and I hope you were paying attention. All right. One thing I wanted to do, because I got a bunch of souls that I'm just hanging out on. Yep, so I want to beef that up to plus 10 if I can. Awesome, and then what she'll do is... Do you not do it? When do you do it? You're supposed to be the lady that transforms plus 10 into a super sick other kind of... Did I do something wrong? I feel like I did something wrong. Yeah. You know what? Give me a second. Oh, it's plus 15. I have to get my pyromancy flame to plus 15. Jesus Christ! Plus 15, lady! Like, did you see how many souls I'm spending just to get it to plus... Christ. Look, get your pyromancy flame to plus 15. Good shit happens if you get your pyromancy flame to plus 15. Do you have anything else I want? You got a lot of things that I probably want. You got, like, she sells the best pyromancies in the video game. You want her to be your best friend. Did I see something, like, way over there in the distance? No, I didn't. Don't make a big deal about this. I'm going to go sit at this bonfire, actually. This is the bonfire that I probably want to sit at. Also, because I have the Lord Vessel. I could just teleport everywhere I want to go. I'm going to stab you now, sir. Sir, I'm going to stab you now. You don't mind, do you? And your friend, God, it's... I have to traverse all this crap just to sit at a single bonfire. At a single bonfire. Okay, I'm going to sit here and I'm not going to teleport, actually. I'm not going to teleport because there's one other thing while I'm here in Blighttown proper that I want to check out. I better put on... I don't need throwing knives, do I? I better put on my poison stuff. My stuff that heals poison. It would be really beneficial for me to have purple moss globs. I don't actually have to worry about too much about toxic anymore. Anyone else coming for me? Who's that guy over there? What's that guy doing way over there? What's his story? Of course the blood bugs are coming for me. That's fine because I can do this. Okay, well, what's this dude's story? Look at that, the blood bug just came back instantly. Hi, sir, what's going on with you? Are you a friend? You must be a friend, right? Like, why wouldn't you be a friend? We all gotta be friends here in this, you know, in this super Crapsburg. I'm calling it Crapsburg from now on. Oh, sweet, I just poisoned. God damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button. There we go. I just want to get rid of your ads. Why are you coming towards me? Sir, why are you... Oh, god damn it. I've pissed off everything in Blighttown now. You're throwing Wait a minute. You're my best friend from Violet Shrine, aren't you? The one who used to teach me pyromancies. The one who I told where to get that super good pyromancy. The one who's attacking me now. Why are you attacking me now? We're friends, remember? Remember we're friends, you and me? I'm gonna have to... Jesus Christ, Bonasaur. Bonasaur just killed my best friend like it was nothing. And I got nothing from that. No benefit from killing my best friend who went hollow. I told my best friend up in Firelink Shrine, you know, where I could find this super sweet pyromancy I found. And he comes down here to get the sickest pyromancy, and he hollows out. He becomes a bad zombie. He becomes the kind of zombie that you don't want to beat. Now I can teleport back to Daughter of Chaos. There's no other bonfire you can use that I can think of to teleport, like, super easily back to, you know, where we want to go today. So make sure you fucking unlock the Daughter of Chaos bonfire, by the way. But yeah, something happened. Something happened between me telling him where to get a super good pyromancy and me coming back to Blighttown, where he went insane. He went nuts. He became the bad kind of zombie. He became the zombie that we don't want to see. That's bad. I sure hope I wasn't responsible for that. I really hope that it wasn't my fault that something happened with that dude. I couldn't bear the idea that it was actually my fault the whole time. That would be super awkward. I am making sure to throw on, by the way, the Izalith stuff again, which has, yes, the best poison resistance, I believe, for all armors in the game, light or otherwise. Also, best fire resistance for the same reason, because we're dealing with a lot of fire today. We are dealing with a lot of fire today. Christ, that bloom effect. That bloom effect that they put on the lava. Like, I don't know if I like it or not. Like, when you're running through this zone, Christ, it'll blind you. It'll blind you. But while I'm looking at it from, like, you know, a billion miles away, I can go, hey, that looks kind of cool. And not 2011. I keep forgetting what year this game came out. All right. We're coming back for another round. This time, I'm definitely sure I can do it. Also, I have to do it. Also, I have to fight this thing now, and I have to win definitely and totally for real this time. So I've leveled up a bunch. I actually have, like, a proper weapon this time, not, like, you know, a fake stupid, you know, dragon tail. Now I have a fake stupid bonus sword instead. No, you stay over there. You stay over there, worst name in the video, Christ. Like, you know, there's horror. No, I'm gonna run this way, actually. You're not in the prime position that I want you to be in. There is actually, whoa, that was bad. There is actually a place you can, like, hide in this area, basically, where you can cheese this enemy. Where if you have, like, a billion poison arrows, like I used to do, you can... Ah! Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Really should have been paying attention. Let's get a hit on you now. Well, we can. There we go. Get a heal in. I think I'm looking at, like, basically how I'm going to fight this thing. It's going to hit me. It's going to do a bunch of damage. Dodge. Yeah, I dodged. Okay, no, I can do this. Look at this. Ceaseless Discharge isn't, like, particularly hard. Like, if you know what you're doing... Ceaseless Discharge is super duper easy. Yeah. There we go. Oh, I love these iframes. I haven't actually put on my best ring yet, but that's okay. Oh, I love having iframes. Iframes are my favorite things in the video. Now, you look at me. You look at me. Are you looking? You better be looking. There we go. Oh, yeah, that was good. I wonder if I can get, like, double the damage because it hit me with two different... No, you can't, Dag. That's all right. Like, one more. I think one more, and I'll be, and we'll be rid of this. You know, we'll be rid of this. Ow! No, you can't. No. Shit! Fucking hit me with an attack, and then it bounced off. Ah, fine. One more. Fine. Ceaseless. One more. Is that what you? Oh my god! I nearly fell off the edge. Oh, look how fucking close I came to falling off the edge there. That would have been bad. But there we go. Now we finally got our revenge on the Ceaseless Discharge. Please call your doctor if you're experiencing Ceaseless Discharges. What? What's happening? Oh. What's happening? The lava is fading away. Oh, cooling down at least. Yes. I was not allowed to progress any further in the video game because... Ceaseless Discharge was ceaselessly discharging lava. Ugh. I can't think of anyone who's had it rougher than, you know, a ceaseless discharge who's constantly, ceaselessly discharging lava. Ugh. Just think, all you have to do is think of lava coming out of whatever orifice you want to think of. That's all you need to know. It's like chlamydia times 15. Shit, mate. Shit, mate, you're having it rough. What do I want to spend these souls on? What do I want to spend these... Because I'm nearly at like 30,000 souls, I think, now. If I want to level up at all. I'm thinking I could just go to, I could go back to the Witch of Izalith hanging out in Blighttown and, like, keep beefing up my, my pyromancy flame. I think I'd really like to keep beefing up my pyromancy flame. Maybe I'll do that off-screen. Maybe I'll do that, like, off-screen, I'll, you know, get a level grind in at some point or something, and that's how I'll do it. And then I'll be able to show off what that's about. Yeah, I need at least another 6,000 souls. I don't want to lose the souls that I have now, so how about we eat a family? How about we, pick a nice family to eat? You look like a big, beefy family. If that gives me 10,000, that probably gives me 5,000, right? Would I be right in assuming? Yeah, that gives me 5,000. So I need at least another 1,000 and maybe a bit on top of that before I can level up. So that's probably good enough. Is it good enough? It better be good enough. Yeah, that better be good enough. Alright, there we go. What do I want to pour it in? I always have trouble with this, because I never know what I want to pour it into. Probably Dex, actually, because that's giving me a little bit extra on the bow and arrow. Not a bad idea. Endurance, I'm mostly going to be working off light armor today, probably. Oh, actually, attunement. I actually want to push for a little bit more attunement for a while, because this Chaos Pyromancy Flame that I've got eats up two slots. It eats up two slots, which is fine. Which is fine, I don't mind that. But it does mean that my options are extremely limited. Actually, speaking of extremely limited options, I have a funny feeling that I'm not... You know, in the lava level, I have a feeling, an inkling of a feeling, that fire-based magic isn't gonna do a lot. I need 18 intelligence to use homing soul mass. That might not be a terrible idea for me to, like, level up a little bit and get homing soul mass eventually. Might consider that. That's useless. What's remedy? Do I have to worry about poison or anything here? I think I might have to worry about poison eventually. So maybe I'll leave the remedy spell on. Remedy is a free poison heal. That's not such a bad thing to have. All right. Well, let's check out what's going on all the way down here. Now that the path is open, now that we can actually progress through more video game level. No, I don't need bugs. Nope, I got tested. I got a cream to get rid of the bugs. I don't want to deal with bugs anymore. Also, I got rid of the bug that was on my face, like, you know, 30 episodes ago. But don't worry about it. Let's check out what's going on over here. Wow, that bloom. What's going on over here? What's going off there in the distance? Oh, you gotta be shitting me.